strange. It looks healthy.
A dead boar. But it doesn't look like it's been touched by scavengers. The carcass seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. You notice two small puncture wounds in its neck. Looking closer, you can see the skin around its face is desiccated. It's been completely drained of blood.
Breathe deep and move. What's hiding here?
Something's waiting up ahead.
We meet again, as predicted. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. A mending of the threads between life and death. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. Because it is my calling, there is little else to explain. A matter of coin.
What's up for discussion?
The Blade of Frontiers. Let's hope Will lives up to his name. We'll need all the help we can get.
Give it a shot.
You don't sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong, or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like. I swear. I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed, well, blood.
There, in the dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals. Boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. too weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me. Thank you. Do you think you could trust me just a little further? I only need a taste. I swear. Really? Of course. Not one drop more. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
It's like a shard of ice into your neck, a quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens.
That was amazing. My mind is finally clear. I feel strong. I feel happy. Shouldn't take long. So many people need killing. Now, if you'll excuse me, you're invigorating, but I need something more filling. This is a gift, you know. I won't forget it.
You watch as he stalks towards the forest, stronger, more confident, ready to hunt.
Good morning. How do you feel? It'll pass. Just be glad I'm not a true vampire. A bite from them and you might wake up as a vampire spawn, like my good self. All of a vampire's hunger, but few of their powers. Oh no, I should be cinders in this light. I hadn't seen the sun for 200 years before we crashed here. Someone, or something, wants me alive. They've changed the rules. Standing in the sun, wading through a river, wandering into homes without an invitation. They're all perfectly mundane activities now. As for my other quirks, well, we can figure those out in time. That's my theory, but who knows? I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks. Although there's still time.
A vampire? Well, that explains the pallor.
Given our group's nature, I don't see much harm. We're each monsters in the making, after all.
For his sake, he best not develop an appetite for Githyanki.
Quite the opposite. I'm here in the spirit of openness and honesty to work together as a team.
You say all the right words, but I'm not so sure you mean the right things. Still, I will respect the decision that was made.
There now. We're all friends again. Shall we go? There's a long day ahead of us.
Zathisk you mentioned intrigues me. Care to tell me a bit more?
An intricate device crafted by Malar, our most gifted artisans. I am sworn to say. Githyanki lay their eggs on other planes. They cannot mature in the astral. I will only be welcomed once I obtain a Mind Flayer's head.
Breathe deep and move.
What is your interest in the astral plane?
Time. Or rather, the absence of it. In the astral plane, everything is eternal.
It will be my home soon enough, should Vlakith will it.
Your actions have consequences. In this case, a violent confrontation.
With a few arrows sticking out of your gut!
Thou loving leper!
Death won't take me yet.
Victory awaits. This is your end.
Didst your idiot mother betroth you?
Make way.
The witching hour.
Torment.
I have to concentrate.
Very well.
On the move.
Thank you.
Onward. Taste my fury.
In battle is remarkable, as is your battle stance itself.
Wrathajack, a technique known to me by Kaleb. Shall I teach you?
Wondering about your queen. Her creatures are terrifying. I suppose that's not how you would describe her.
Flacketh is unity. Fear and beauty. Life and unlife. Eyes like onyx. Teeth like daggers. There is none perfect.
Sounds vile. I assume the meaning of perfect was lost in translation.
Inside. Bet I can crack that open.
Quite forward with your compliments earlier. We'd only just met.
Seize the day, I say. More now than ever.
Careful you don't pull a muscle in your haste.
Seems simple enough.
Oh.
if you like, trash. Look in.
Something good here, I hope.
You sniffing where you ain't ought to be, friend. Might have to take that nose.
A strange symbol glows marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
Allow me to demonstrate. Good move.
Soon.
You sniffing where you ain't ought to be, friend. Might have to take that nose.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Across your mind. You feel sated.
Don't let me keep you, boss. Lads, we're gathered by the windmill.
The path less traveled.
Best be on my way. Open up.
Absolute. Don't want this, champ.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Anything of use?
Over there.
torment.
Life comes easy these days.
On the move.
Get this over with.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
not over, then through.
Swift and lethal.
Time to push my luck again. What do I have to lose?
Strike.
time to meet your maker. I need patching up. Take two.
To strike. To let up. My path be true. Concentrate. Can't afford casualties now.
Another fight. Let's go.
Swift and lethal.
Mm-hmm.
taste my fury.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Not allowed to die.
A rough tempest I will raise. On my way.
With haste.
Make way. On the move.
I don't fancy their chances.
My path be true.
No choice but to keep going.
Got to focus.
striking distance.
Take this!
Some healing for a wizard in need.
Let my name be known. Assume nothing. Securing. Open up. Without delay.
All right. What now? What's in here? Looks empty.